of the Lord. I don't know about you, but I'm tired of going to church. And it's the same old, same old, same old. The same old people sitting down on the preacher. Y'all know what I'm talking about. The same old two, three people getting the same old stale prophecy that they don't do nothing with. Year after year after year after year. The same old people that's going to be on time and the rest of the church is late. Y'all know what I'm talking about, light of the world. Oh, man, that's just a late talk. The same old people. You can call prayer me, but the same old two, three people going to be the only one that's so up there. Oh, that don't happen in Fort Worth. That don't happen in Texas.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Same old. Same old.
Yes, Lord.
Folks that refuse to come to the altar, the same old struggle after struggle. But we just prayed with you about that last week, and you fell again. The same old non-victory, same old no faith, same old no miracles. Come on, church, it's time to be revived.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Revival is not a game. Revival is not a joke. Revival is not how we pick our favorite preachers and wind them up like tars and send them out and do your thing. Hallelujah, make us jump. Hallelujah, make us fall out. Push us down. You know, hallelujah, glory to God. But revival comes to change us forever.
Amen.
You ought to lift your hand and say, Lord, change me forever.
Change
me forever. You ought to feel yourself changing right now.
Amen.
You ought to feel yourself switching right now. You ought to feel your spirit crossing over into something else right now. You ought to feel a change. Same old backbiter, same old mouth runners, same old rebellious folk. Hallelujah, same old, same old. Oh, come on here.
Amen.
That's a place of being stagnated. Anything that's stagnant, when you have stagnant water, all kinds of bacteria and fungus begin to grow over that water. That water begin to carry a stench. Glory to God. So we can't stay the same. We can't let out the Holy Ghost. Amen. Which is represented by the water, that living water. Somebody's waters are stale, but God came to refresh you tonight. Give me fresh waters. Give me fresh waters. I don't want no stench coming out of me. I don't want no stench in my attitude. That's how you know it's stale waters. That's how you know it's stagnant waters. Our attitude stink. The way we used to act, our disposition is nasty. But when God, we're cold and callous and calculated. We're smart aleck in the house of God. Glory to God, we talk back. We don't pray no more. Because I'm tired of taking it. And now I just tell people off. One woman said, but God is here to revive you.
Amen.
Time to stop going back to the way it used to be. Time to stop enjoying the services of the Lord. Hallelujah. We got the report that you all had a high time Sunday morning. It's time to still be riding off of that high time.
Hallelujah.
I want you to know we're living in a high time. Set upon me to build. You want to say, let your fire sit on me, Lord. Let your fire sit on me. God is in this place. God is in this place. Or you ought to reach up whatever you need. God is in this place. 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 Come on, come on. He's touching you already. Come on, come on. From the time you walked in. I hear the Lord say, from the time you turned your heart to seek me concerning this move, I had sent the answer. Even as he told Daniel, from the first day that you set yourself to seek me, I sent an angel. Hallelujah. I sent Gabriel with the answer. Glory to God. and seeking God. Some of you got questions. I see tablets in your heart. I see. God sees your spiritual diary. God is reading your journal. I see God putting check marks by family members you've been praying for. I see a hand that's moving over your finances. I see God standing in the bank. Schooling and direction. See God releasing answers this week. Yes, God. Oh.
My God.